Welcome to Operation Pop Culture. I'm Bodza. This is Riley. Today we're going to show you how to play Marvel Munchkin. We've also got the two expansions in here, the Marvel Mystic Mayhem and the Cosmic Chaos. So this should be interesting. So we start with the dungeon. And we're nowhere. So Guardians of the Galaxy, someone with that affiliation gets an extra +2. Headgear is worth an extra +3.
Ooh.
That's all right. To start off with, this is my character. I'm playing the trusty, faithful Agent Shield soldier fella.
No, of course. Playing the amazing female, that is, whoever.
Maria Hill.
you get +2 to fight a monster you found by kicking open the door. Okay. Dun, dun, dun.
So we start with our counters on level 1. We have our dice. 4 door cards.
So just to point out, we played this before, I lost in the first round, so yeah.
He was dead after one turn.
Not kidding.
1, 2. Should put that video up after this one.
Oh, I might add it at the end. To show how first turn epic fail.
Especially if you jump in like this. Alright.
The new Tacular.
So, how are we playing this out?
Ooh! I got all hands.
although these were shuffled. They haven't been shuffled all that well. Alright.
You can go first.
I'm out first. So, an Avengers affiliation, which allows me to have an additional ally, and I get +2 bonus when in combat with monsters of level 10 or higher. And I will use Ronan's universal weapon. Orb of Agamotto, and I have an ally being Iron Man. Plus I can use
That's brutal.
A level 1 power. Oh, I should put that one down. Oh well, doesn't matter. Alright, we'll have a go at kicking down the door.
Kick over the door!
Ooh, Madam Hydra, level 8, +4 against males, damn it. Level 12. Okay, so I'm on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7. Okay. What can I do? 7, if we go down to 6, times 11. Can you help us out? I only need your one power.
Done.
Alright.
I got first pick.
Okay. So I gotta discard that. That takes me to 11, because I get +5 if I discard it for a one-time use. And so I'm 11, you're 1, 12, she's dead. 2 treasures. Thank you.
Hey, more hand goodness.
Throw that up there, actually.
So what does this thing do?
So if it's Guardians of the Galaxy, you get an extra +2, and your headgear is worth an extra +3, no matter what it is. So, I believe Black Bolt's little helmet thing is like one of the good headgear pieces.
Go with that. I'll run the risk. Fate. Team up, and I'm down to 5. Alright, let's kick open the door. Level 2, booyah, bullseye, he never misses. Combat bonuses count double for him. He's that good. Cool beans, I'll destroy your face.
Okay, you can claim your one treasure.
Yeah.
Okay.
Really?
Alright. Okay, so I have another ally, Captain America, which allows me to have an additional ally and an extra +2 because he's Avengers affiliation. So it's funny with the Civil War happening right here in my hand.
Pretty much.
We have a second-hand weapon. I have another rank of power which I can put there. Alright, let's kick down the door.
Kick open the door.
Yep, and I will loot the room.
Cool beans. If you're playing any rules wrong, just let us know in the comments below. I'm sure you will. Fun times. Door. Done. Cool beans.
Are you looting the room?
Yeah, might as well. Let's forget about that. Ooh, I do like that one.
Okay. My turn then. Nothing else to gain. Oh no! Malekith, level 16. And. Okay. So, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Just so you can see, people.
13, 14. I'm going to play my team up card, my other Avengers card. Alright, so. To 15, 16.
I think it needs to be over.
Well, we beat the first monster on being even.
Okay. So, pretty sure it needs to be over.
Oh, well. We've played it that way so far.
Okay, roll with it. Just roll with it.
Done. So. 2 levels, 4 treasures.
Roll with it.
And we'll have to play, what's it called? I'll have to check the rules.
Alright, here we go. I'm going to play a trap on you because it's funny.
Okay.
That one.
Oh, roll the die. 2. Lose your armor. I don't have any.
Oh, damn it. Epic fail. Wah, wah, wah. Level 8. +3 against inhumans, +2 anyone equipped with no hand items. Well, I have 1,000 hand items. So, level 8, I destroy your face.
Destroy my face?
Yep. So, what does he give? 2 treasures. Done.
Unspoken.
Zvai.
Fiat and Fum. Okay, my turn?
Yes.
So, we've got another 2 powers, super speed. I have an infinity gem. Power gem. You may have any number of powers. And I have another ally. I have Cosmo the Space Dog.
Cosmo the Space Dog.
And we're going to fight Norman Osborn at level 14. And we are good to beat him. Monsters level 4 or below may join him in combat without the use of a Wandering Monster card. You adding anything to him?
Yeah, lose an ally.
Lose an ally. Okay.
Well, you have 3.
I know. Well, technically could add 5, I just didn't have enough ally cards for that. 6, actually.
Does that make you lose
2 additionals? I'm just off that, I could still add 5. Yeah, but anyway, I get 4 treasures for being...
Oh, I just didn't win. 1,
2, 3, 4. But I've got more than 5 cards, so I've got a discard on. 1, 2,
to one, your poor two, brethren.
4, 5, are you, because you're lower level than me?
I am a lower level.
There you go. Charity. That's called charity, folks.
Cause I'm a poor beggar. Trap. It's the Age of Ultron, Ultron, dude. Roll the die and discard that many cards from your hand.
Ooh.
Other.
2.
2.
No, that's you, isn't it? Or is that me?
It's me, because I drew the trap.
Okay.
I will get rid of these 2.
You'll go! Okay. Alright, I'm gonna play one ally there, one ally there.
Snap Dilly out.
Going up a level.
Oh, this is gonna be over pretty quickly.
And Journey into Mystery. After going up a level, so I'm going up a level. It says choose either odd or even and roll the die. If you choose correctly, go up an additional level. But if you choose incorrectly, discard two cards. There's a reason why I did it this way. Ah, whoops.
You gotta...
I'm gonna choose, in that case, I'll choose odd. Alright. Hey, it's meant to happen anyway. Sorry. Done.
Lame. And I got this, guys. I got this. It's 3-7.
Oh, portal. Okay, the CITT. So that goes to my hand. Righto.
Why?
Because it's not a monster.
Ah, yeah. No, it's you have to play it.
Ah. Trap. Do you play it? It says, get an extra +3 in combat this turn. Discard the... Oh, you do. Right,
yeah,
sorry.
Yeah, because it's a portal.
Discard the dungeon in play and play a new one to replace it. Okay, Battle World.
That's a lot of writing.
It says, Remnant of the Collapse of the Multiverse. At the start of each combat, the first monster in combat gains the abilities and bad stuff of the top monster in the door discards, in addition to its own. Ew. Okay. So, the last monster is...
Yeah, at the start of each combat, the first monster in combat gains the top monster. Oh, that's brutal.
Yep, all the bad stuff and everything. So I just shifted the other ones there. Norman Osborn was the last.
So that means it gains everything plus whatever I draw.
Yep. Whatever it has, it gains that one as well.
Survived.
So what are you going to do? Loot? What are you going to do now? Loot the room?
Yeah, I'll loot it. I'll loot it.
Okay. My turn. We have Morgan Le Fay, -3 against Avengers, so she's an 8, and in humans, +4 if you're playing on a round table. Square table, folks. Square table, we're safe, as far as that goes. Okay, so she's a level 8, and plus, Norman Osborn's abilities are, monsters of level 4 or below may join him in combat without the use of a wandering monster card. So are you joining any other monsters in combat? The fact that she's got demon on the corner of a card also means that you can play any demon monsters as well without the use of a wandering monster card. Because I'm going to smash her.
Oh yeah?
Well, I should. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. They don't apply.
15. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'll do 11 on top of that.
Oh, why did you do that?
26.
Okay, hang on. So, what is it? It's 26.
It is 26.
Okay. So, 1, it's 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. That's 11. So, I get now 16, 17, 18, 19. I'm at 19 and it's at 26, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We'll try this. Right, so at any time I can go through discards. Let's have a look what I got.
What does it do?
I just get to reclaim it to my hand. Play at any time, go through the discards to find any one card you want. Take that card and discard this one. Usable once only. So what am I on? I'm on
19,
and I need to get to 26.
Mm-hmm. Need a 7. Gotcha. In your face. You get double the bad stuff too.
Just wait. Just wait. Just wait. Okay, well, I'll take that. That's fine. Come on, you can't that card back. All right. Yeah, I've got no other discard things. Okay, so I have to run away.
Three times.
But nope. So first one. Join his descent into madness. Discard a card for each card in the dungeon discards. Well, there goes that. So it's now discarded. You put that in the wrong pile. It didn't matter because I could search any discards anyway. So he's dealt with. Away from her. Oh. No, I failed that one too. Lose your affiliation. As she seduces you to fight for her instead. Does that mean both? I've got two.
Yeah, I zoned out. Lose your affiliation as she seduces you to fight for her instead. Yeah, just lose an affiliation.
Oh, I forgot to count the extra plus two for Avengers.
Yeah, 21.
Yeah, but if I discarded that because of this, I would have been on 27.
Really?
Yep. Because this gives me plus 5. Hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Then plus 2 against 11 or higher, so that's 19. Plus 2 for Avengers. An extra plus 2 for Avengers. That's 21. This one, Power Gem, discard a power. That's why I picked it up. Discard a power. Don't have to run away. So I get 6 treasures.
Lame.
None of the bad stuff. 6 treasures, none of the bad stuff.
Lame.
There you go.
Well, that epic failed.
Alright, but your Baron Mordu is the one that's going to have the abilities because of Battle World.
Yeah, that's alright.
4, 5, 6. So, I go up a level for each one of those too, don't I?
Two of them. It's gonna be over, folks.
I have 6 cards. I'm not allowed to have that many.
I'm poor. I need cards.
Yeah, I'm here on level 3. Yeah, yeah. I'll give you that one. You can use that.
Yay! Go up a level. I'm level 4. Ah, oh, what good charity you are. Kick a door. Nope. Fight a monster. Yeah, that means I have to fight 2 abilities. Nope, doesn't matter. So, cool. 10! And I defeat him. So I get 3 treasures. 1, 2, 3. Go up. Then I go up. To 6. Oh! Caught up.
Caught up. Almost. He's getting there. Alright. So, Mr. Luke Cage. Mr. Moon Knight. It is definitely past 7. It is technically 10 past 9 at Australian Eastern Standard Time. So, an extra plus 1 at night between 7 p.m. and 7 a.m. Also an extra plus 1 if you can see the moon in the sky. We're not that lucky, it's overcast today. and I also have armour. Finally, when I get plus armour, you're wearing is worth an extra plus 2. Woohoo! They're doing pretty good here, peoples. Okay, so we're kicked down the door and we're looting the room. It is your turn.
Portal. Players with no affiliation get an extra +3 in combat this turn.
You don't have an affiliation yet.
Nope. I've got a monster to fight, so it doesn't matter. Discard a dungeon in play and draw a new one. To replace it, we have Wakanda for your Black Panther or Vibranium. In play, when Wakanda is revealed, go up a level. This can be the winning level. Monsters may not be added to combat.
Cool. You can't add monsters to combat while we're in this dungeon.
Yeah, no. Oh, via wandering monsters and card. Gotcha.
Alright.
So I can't add anything to you.
Cool.
And it's...
my turn.
Your go.
Okay. Alright. So, we're gonna got another rank of power, genetic manipulation. Your other powers have an extra +1 in combat. 1, 1, 1. Yeah, awesome.
Alright.
And we're kicking down Baron von Strucker at level 12. Somehow I feel we might decimate him. +3 with anyone with no affiliation. -2 against Avengers. He's only a level 10.
Okay, so...
1, 2, 3, 5, 6. That's 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31.
It's level 10 or higher. So,
did I say
31? Yep.
Cool. I'm on 35.
All right, here we go. It's my last shot.
So what's it on, 10? It's on level 10.
20. And then we got this one. The monster gets a bonus equal to the level of the topmost in the door discard pile.
So, level 10.
So it's on 30.
It's on 30.
And what do you need?
I'm at 35.
So we'll add 33,
35,
37.
Okay. Discard 1.
Oh, damn.
For an extra 5 power, so I go down to 34, up 5, I'm on 39.
Yep, it's over. My whole hand is gone.
Level 10, baby! Woo! And I get 3 treasures. What would I have got? It's what we finished with. Couldn't use the go up the levels to win. Terrigan crystals.
Nope.
Alright.
Fun times, guys.
So, I hope you've enjoyed watching, and yeah, sometimes you get good runs and other times you don't, but the game is pretty quick to chop and change pace. You can be miles in front and lose, or as you can see, Riley there, he was starting to catch me pretty quickly right at the end there. He made it difficult. So I hope you've enjoyed, guys. See yous.
See you later. Till next time for more games or whatever we may do or whatever we may play. Check us out. If you've got any suggestions of what we should play, put it down below. Till then, bye. I will kick a door. Oh, brutal. That is brutal. Okay.
Oh, lose your headgear if you aren't wearing any, you're dead. You gotta... can you beat it, or you...
I'm gonna have to run away. First turn, it's over.
It could be dead first go. Okay, hang on. Roll with mist and death. Roll the die at the start of your turn. On a 1, you get lost in the mist and must skip your turn. Players who have died this game get an extra +5 in combat.
So we totally forgot that anyway, because we already turned it over.
That's, alright, roll
3.
That's okay, you didn't get a 1, so you're fine. Okay. You're fine anyway.
Alright, I'm going to have to run away, because...
He's dead.
dead. You can't win the game.
This game sucks. Lost already.
Alright.